Oh my. How many socks do you have on?
Two.
Just two?
It's winter.
It is winter. You have sensitive feet.
Yes.
I always loved science. During medical school, really. I was exposed to many different things. I was drawn to the kids. I was drawn to neurology. It took me a long time to realize I could do both. I was fascinated by immunology. I never dreamed I could do all three of them in one tiny little niche. It was really a journey to find myself to where I am now. I'm Leslie Benson. I am the assistant director of the Neuroimmunology Center at Boston Children's Hospital.
Advice on what it can do to improve my memory and everything.
Yeah, and you want to document it, right? To like know where you're at and where your scores were at and how do they compare to before.
Exactly.
Having a neuroimmunologic disease for the patient means that their immune system, which should be normally fighting off infections, has become confused and is, in a sense, attacking and injuring the nervous system, meaning the brain, the spinal cord, the optic nerve. I treat the full spectrum of neuroimmunologic diseases. However, I focus primarily on those that are considered demyelinating diseases, along with conditions called acute flaccid myelitis and Rohat syndrome. I like that I get variety in my week and I'm not doing the same thing day after day. Here at Boston Children's, it's unique in that we can really focus on the children. And people are open-minded about what changes can make the experience and our ability to treat them better. This field is growing. I think over the coming 5 years, I expect more of what we've seen in the last 5 to 10, where we'll have more and more biomarkers to make precise diagnoses and more treatment options with actual data behind them so that we're extrapolating less from other conditions.
Probably a better catch than me too.
Oh. Hey. I love working with kids because they're resilient. They get better, they respond to treatments, and they're fun. I'm motivated to come to work every day for the patients. Seeing what they have to go through is inspiring to help us do better and learn more and give them the best that we can.